Shape is a global tier one automotive company specializing in crash management solutions and energy solutions for our customers all around the world. Our OEM customers are always looking at how we can go faster and provide more value. And additive is a great example of how we can do just that.
We decided to adopt additive manufacturing after being encouraged by our customers who are already using the technology. It is critical to your operations, and adding efficiency, cutting costs, being quicker to market really encouraged us to get involved so we didn't get left behind. And the leadership here at Shape took that very seriously and jumped in with both feet. We decided to start with FDM really because of the versatility, a lot of material choices, and the flexibility, not to mention the size of the F900. The F900 gave us a lot of options when it came to what we could print. Now that we're well-versed in jigs, fixtures, and metal forming tools, we're expanding into surrogate part production for our teams.
Using these surrogate 3D printed parts, we're able to get our perfect baseline from the beginning, and then as we're running and we're seeing different variations, like stuff running on the positive or negative side, or different stack-ups between all of our components, that gives us the ability to put that part in there and get back to our baseline, or re-zero out our fixtures. Just helps make adjustments and process interruptions quicker, so we're experiencing less downtime. So it has helped us get more production out the door and make these process improvements. Nice part of having these parts, they're a little bit lighter, easier to store, easier to kind of pick up and flip around.
Surrogate parts have really allowed us to speed up maturation cycles, put a full-size part in our engineers' hands weeks after program launch versus months. We don't have to wait for tooling to be finished and have a metal part before they can see what the program's gonna look like. We've found that we can be more flexible with our customers, we can give them feedback faster, and on our side, we can really cut the development time and cycle, which saves us costs as well.
With previous parts that we had and using our actual raw material components, if we had variation in them and we weren't at a perfect nominal state, we would have to spend time adjusting weld fixtures, doing touch-ups. With the 3D model surrogate parts, we are basically only limited to the amount of time that it takes to get CAD files and get the part printed. So it's a lot more efficient of a process. If we have like revision changes too, it might be a while before we get first runoff parts from manufacturers waiting for tool builders for components. With 3D printing, as soon as we have that CAD model, we're able to get and utilize those parts.
Before we had 3D printing capabilities, surrogate parts would typically take months. Now they take days.
We are very bullish on additive. We started out with one machine, and now we're at four machines, and we continue to grow, and we continue to find more and more use cases for it. Stratasys has been a great partner for us. They've been able to provide us with fantastic solutions that meets a variety of material needs, as well as provide great support thus far.